This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. Right now, I need Bedbug.
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together, and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
How now? The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that I'm your sister?
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Part on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does too.
Don't see
it's
it.
Insane. It has to stop.
A good start would be to get the guns off the streets.
Damn! You better watch yourself.
Do you need a cab?
Can we call you a cab?
It's not like the way it was when we were kids. We could avoid it all. It wasn't easy, but it was possible. Nowadays, you don't have a choice. My neighbor's kid, he just stays indoors. He never goes out. Just goes to school and church. That's it. Shit, can you imagine that? An entire childhood spent indoors. That's just wrong. He just wants to stay clear of trouble and then go off to college. Have a life outside of all this. I hope he makes it. I really do.
Thank you. difficulties. Please stand by. Doors opening. Doors closed.
Gamble with Ben Bunn, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Thank you. take me to the swap meet. Now, what is it you have to do that's so involved?
Work, Grandma. I got work.
Oh, you got a job now. Well, why, you didn't tell
me. It's not like that, Grandma.
Oh, I see. It's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug.
Come on, Grandma.
Bedbug doesn't even mean anything.
Yeah, it does. It means I'm a player.
What?
A bed bug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. No, I raised you better than that.
Yeah, on way. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. If all goes well, I'll never see it coming.
Why's the Rack doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line? They're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son. True. True. But that's why I wanna keep you where you are. Now, listen, though. For real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Rag been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
Damn, man, they expecting trouble? Looks like Rag locking everything down.
Whoa!
Babysitters? No, soldiers, fam. Remember when Flying this crew disappeared? And they stepped out of line. Iraq put them down himself. I know, because I helped them bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fan paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want.
What? Are you paranoid too? Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Iraq hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banking. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B.
Then numbers too?
Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
call the shots. I remember what you done.
I want 500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey, what are you doing, man? Come on, fam. Come on, talk. You know I ain't no damn snitch.
What the fuck? Rabbit's stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, V's. Do this right.
Just saved your ass, and I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker, Bug.
I'm gonna die, man. go.
This is bullshit, man.
Move ahead. Bedbug can survive it. Joey's got what it takes. Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
This is fucking stuck. Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
You didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
They must do the deals right here.
tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot. Still have time. More tire tracks. The cars come in from both ends.
I smell pussy!
Are you even shooting at me? Cause I hope you're not. Okay. Come on!
Oh!
Oh.
friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead. I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now...
do that? Can he do that? Ridiculous. He looks ridiculous.
What is he up to?
It's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. They're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Yeah, listen to you. Same as ghosts.
No, wait! Shit!
Get in there. What about Iraq?
No, stop it!
Now don't worry about Iraq, worry about me.
Nope, it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No! No, man, Iraq would kill me!
Yeah, what will he do when I send him everything I've got? You want to see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Where about me?
Nope, it sounds like the club.
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You want to rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
Oh, God. Great.
How did it go? Did you find a way into Iraq's building?
Yeah. Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. It's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can't thank me now, because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate. Port authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working in an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase. I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. A briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? They fool CTO us.
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. We got the case on a boat heading upriver. We got a bike here. Follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. No. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so.
Someone's over here!
Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. Yes! 32 years old. Expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
Not a playground, pal.
Hey, buddy, you think you're funny?
This auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.